Welcome back to our in-depth look at Internet Download Manager version 6.4 to build 34. In this video, we will explore what's new, why this update was released so soon after build 33, and how it enhances your downloading experience. So let's dive in. Internet Download Manager, or IDM, is a powerful tool designed to accelerate downloads by up to 5 times. With features like resume capabilities, error recovery, and seamless browser integration, IDM is trusted by millions for fast and reliable downloads of videos, music, and more. You might be wondering why IDM released version 6.4 to build 34 just days after build 33 on April 23, 2025. Our research, including insights from the official IDM website, suggests this rapid update was driven by critical bug fixes and users' feedback. Build 33 addressed video recognition issues on several websites, but some users reported persistent problems such as errors with specific video streams and browser integration glitches. Tonic Incorporation, the developer, likely prioritized a swift follow-up to ensure a seamless experience, especially for users relying on IDM for professional and personal downloads. So what's new in 6.4 to IDM version build 34? Based on the official Internet Download Manager website, here are the key updates. Enhanced video stream recognition for improved downloading from problematic websites. Fixed bug causing 403 forbidden errors on certain platforms, ensuring smoother access to content. Improved browser integration, particularly for Chrome and Firefox, with an updated IDM integration module version 6.42.18.4. Optimized download speeds for specific file types, address slow download issues reported in build 33. These changes make build 34 a critical update for users facing compatibility or performance challenges. Updating to IDM 6.4 to build 34 is simple. Visit www.internetdownloadmanager.com, download the latest version, and follow the installation prompts. Don't forget to update the IDM integration module in your browser to version 6.42.18.4 for optimal performance. If you are using an older version, a clean uninstall and reinstall may solve any integration issues. That's everything you need to know about IDM 6.4 to build 34. This update refines an already robust tool, ensuring faster and more reliable downloads. Have you tried build 34 yet? Let us know in the comments, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more tech updates. Thank you for watching this video. See you, take care, and bye-bye.